What's happening to me?
They know you carry the infection. They might be using you to produce an antivirus. If we learn what it's doing, maybe I can find a way to help your biology reject it.
How?
Cut off its food supply.
If I'm gonna get Raglan to those bodies, I'm gonna need some armor.
Station bodies are in a base in Harlem. Let's go.
If you can get me a couple of minutes with those corpses, I think I can get what you need.
Got here before us, Doc.
What is that?
Just ignore it. I'll deal with it.
This won't take long. Just give me some time.
They're coming!
They're over here! Help! Help me! Stop them! Jesus! Get these things away from me! Alex!
Move it, Raglan! Raglan, move! We gotta go!
They're over here! Help! Help! Stop them!
They're coming!
Alex! They're over here! Help!
Raglan.
Stop them! Jesus! Get these things away from me!
Help! Move! We gotta go!
Alex! Help me! Jesus! Get... They're over here! Stop them! Jesus! Get these things away from me! They're over here!
Help! Move your ass or I'm leaving you here, Raglan!
Alex! Stop them!
That's not good.
Thunder 4-5 in kill zone, over.
That was interesting. I'll get this under a scope. Come back in a few hours. I'll have an analysis for you.
We need a host the parasite can infest. This host will produce antibodies. These antibodies are vital for your restoration, Alex. Take this syringe, locate the correct hunter by genetic type, and inject it. If you inject it and consume it, it should cure you.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
This aircraft has a DNA sensor array. I can reconfigure it to find the hunter I need.
Piloting a Grey Goose is a tough job. Swinging a 25,000-pound heli down to safe touchdown on 7th Avenue? Now that is another thing altogether. Lucky I'm just that damn good.
completely total.
Ghost Eye winding up, Red Crown. Moving loud and fast, Al. Ghost Eye requesting clearance to begin target sweep, Red Crown. Over.
I'm back.